display fits edge to edge, top to bottom. It goes into each corner where it follows the tight curve of the design. It has glass on both the front and the back, using the same super strong formula as iPhone 8. The band is made from a surgical grade stainless steel. It's both durable and polishes to a beautiful finish. It's engineered to be water and dust resistant at a microscopic level. iPhone 10 has an all-new Super Retina display. It's 5.8 inches on the diagonal. In addition, the new Super Retina display supports HDR in both the Dolby Vision and HDR 10 formats. You simply swipe up from the bottom and you go home. The iPhone 10, your iPhone is locked until you look at it and it recognizes you. Every time you glance at your iPhone 10, it detects your face with a flood illuminator, even in the dark. To pay for things, you just double tap the button on the side, you look at iPhone 10 to authenticate, and hold it near the payment terminal to pay. Our team created something called Animoji. These are animated emojis. These are emojis that you control with your face. Animojis track more than 50 facial muscle movements. iPhone 10 has dual 12 megapixel sensors, dual cameras, both a Now with selfies, you can take portrait mode photos as well. Hardware and software teams work really hard to deliver 2 more hours of all-day battery life to us. iPhone 10 is also built for a wireless world. It's a mat that you place your iPhone 8 or iPhone 10 down, and it just starts to charge. And it's a beautiful new interface. iPhone 10 also comes in 2 configurations, 64 gigs and 256 gigabytes. It'll be priced $999. You can order it starting on October 27th, and it'll begin to ship on November 3rd. So this is the future of the smartphone shipping this year.